Hi, I'm Pankhuri and I'm a skin blogger for Be Beautiful. You know, I'm always fascinated by the phrase diamond in the dust. I love to think that there's something beautiful lying below the surface that you just need to dig for it. Or in case of your skin, scrub for it. Yes, if you really want fresh, glowing skin, then you first need to get rid of the dead skin that lies on top of it. That's why one of my favorite DIY treatments at home is a face scrub. It makes my skin feel instantly softer. The main ingredient for my scrub is oatmeal. Oatmeal has an abrasive texture, so it acts as a natural exfoliant. It's also hypoallergenic, so it soothes skin and decreases irritation. Next, yogurt acts as a mild astringent and has bleaching effect. The high zinc content controls the secretion of sebum, the skin's natural oil. My third ingredient is honey. The darker your honey, the stronger its antioxidant effects. This is especially important if you're prone to tanning and dark spots, because antioxidants actually reverse sun damage. Besides this, honey is moisturizing and also reduces wrinkles. It's funny, these are the same ingredients I use for my breakfast. But your skin needs food too, right? I'm using 2 tablespoons of oatmeal, 2 tablespoons of yogurt, 1 tablespoon of honey. Just make sure you mix that up properly. So now let's put this on. Use a cleanser to wash your face before you apply the scrub. You can even steam your face if you like. This helps in opening up the pores. Then gently massage the mixture onto your face. Move in circular motions when you're about to apply the scrub, avoiding the eye contour and concentrating around the problem areas like the nose, chin and forehead. Scrub for 2 to 3 minutes. Then rinse thoroughly and pat dry. I like to scrub my face once or maybe twice a week. Your cells actually need time to regenerate afterwards, so no more than that. I don't always make my own scrub. On most days, I use Lakme's clean-up scrub. The range also consists of a face wash and a mask, so it's convenient when I have less time. It does make my skin smoother. But when I have some time to spare, I like turning my home into a mini spa with my own scrub. I hope that you really liked this video. And if you did, then what are you waiting for? Go on and share it with all your friends and make sure that you subscribe to Be Beautiful.